Everyday is payday. With ArnoldClark.com, where every day customers pay less for their new car.
102.5. Clyde One. So it's very early on Friday morning and I am going to pick up our winner of £20,000. Now the thing is, Sarah Campbell lives in Clydebank. She thinks that she is one of three finalists. So we're going to get her, we're going to take her into Clyde One, where we will reveal that she's won £20,000.
Now, the thing is, she's here, but okay. She doesn't know she's won yet because she thinks she's one of three.
Ah,
so
see.
What I've done is I've got two of the girls from the office. I've got Gillian and Denise. Say hello, girls.
Hiya.
Hello. Oh,
okay. I wondered why they were in so early.
Yeah, exactly. So they're not here to work, I'm not sure. Jeez.
I noticed they haven't put their makeup on yet.
Normally stoked in about lunchtime, hungover.
What the girls are going to do is they're going to pretend that they are finalists. So as far as Sarah, our winner, knows, there are three finalists.
So you're all quite excited, the three of you?
Oh, nervous.
Very nervous.
Nervous as well, yeah.
Okay, it's a lot of money, £20,000. Will I tell you who's won now, or will I play you?
Oh.
Let's play Katy Perry. Oh.
Katy Perry and Fireworks at 102.5 Clyde One. Oh, are we going to do this then? Are we excited? Here we go.
Bonus with ArnoldClark.com. It pays to pick up your next new or used car from Arnold.
The lines closed at 6 o'clock last night and the computer randomly picked a winner. So I'm looking at the three finalists across from me. And one of you has won £20,000 cash. Let's find out which one it is. Sarah, can you just remind us who you are and what you do again?
I'm Sarah and I work in Superdrug in the Clydebank Shopping Centre.
Okay, Sarah, and you work in the Superdrug Shopping Centre. Okay.
Gillian, can you just tell us who you are and remind us what you do again?
I'm Gillian and I actually work at Clyde One.
Denise, can you tell us who you are and what you do again?
Sure, I'm Denise and I actually work at Clyde One too.
See, the thing
oh
is,
my God.
You're not even allowed to enter, all right? Which means Sarah... talk to her, but she's away hugging the people that work here. The two stooges that I brought in. Sit down to have a wee chat with you here, alright? I'm sorry, that was cruel and heartless, but we couldn't just phone you up and say congratulations, you've won the money, because you might go, oh, that's a game, George, thanks very much.
Oh my God, I'm
right. I had to get you in here and I had to find a way to get you in here without telling you had won. So last night at 6 o'clock, the line shut, the computer randomly picks one person, that's it. You were that person. These girls, the only thing these girls have got out of this is an hour's overtime. Coming in at 8 o'clock. Right. So how do you feel,
God.
Sarah?
I don't know. The moment she's like, I work at Clyde One. I'm like, right. She got to enter this competition.
I thought you were going to walk out and protest. Oh,
this is a fit.
So we've got Sarah Campbell and Clydebank, £20,000. Your boyfriend's here. What's your name?
Stephen.
Stephen, you get your eye on some of that money. Remember what I said, love, what's mine is mine and what's yours is yours.
We're already arguing about it last night. He's like, oh, I could sell my car. I'm like, oh, well, you are.
So, sorry to everyone that got in touch shouting abuse at me, going, how could you have three finalists? How does that work out?
We only had one winner. It was Sarah all the time. We just had to make it sound a bit more sensational. So, congratulations. What are you going to do with the money? Do you know? You
holiday!
Holiday! Love it!
Flabbergasted, I know, oh my god, I can't believe it. The moment they said like Clyde One and then and I also work at Clyde One, I just thought, oh my god, does that mean I've won it? Definitely, we didn't get a holiday this year, so we're going to be looking tonight to book something up right away. Oh, I know, the moment I said to my dad I was like one of three that could win this money, he's like looking at TVs and... Hi, I'm Sarah Campbell and thanks to Clyde One, I am now £20,000 richer!
Every day is payday with ArnoldClark.com, where every day customers pay less for their new car.